by Fauré. They all deal with themes of love and dreams and nighttime. So the first is called Rêve d'amour, which translates to dream of love. The second is Après un rêve, which is after a dream. And the third is Clair de lune, which means moonlight. Thank you.